Good day, folks. This is just a short video of my paddleboard session on Sunday out in Orakei Basin, either Orakei or Oraki Basin, not too sure how you say it. Pretty decent day, sun was out, a few clouds about, bit of wind as well. The water was a little bit choppy as you got close to sort of more open water down these little channels. It was awesome, smooth and clear. Getting up and around, coming back up to the open water here and going through these bridges. As you get through and come out into the water, you go left, you head up towards sort of Auckland Harbour. Very much more choppy out here, open water, wind is blowing more, but still a good paddle. Sun out, getting a bit of a tan, enjoying company with Sean, my mate. A little way down the way here, we'll go through another bridge, go under another bridge and around another corner. You'll see that I go down on my knees and have a bit of a drink. I didn't think to check my paddle, but on the way back from that section, my paddle actually fell apart. So I had to lie down on the board and paddle the rest of the way back to our launch point with my hands kind of like on a surfboard. So after I turn around here and we head back through a bridge, this is where the paddle fell apart, but I've edited it out. It's pretty boring. I'm just diving in the water, using my feet, using my hands, can't see anything, just trying to find the paddle, but unfortunately couldn't get it. So we cut back through, yeah, just after this bridge is where it all happened. But I was back by the time we got back to our launch point. Man, I was stuffed. Shortly just after here is where it happened, and then you'll see us, I've just edited it out, we cut through the bridge, and then you'll hear my opinions in a little bit about the whole situation. So thanks for watching, and take care.
Fuck!